Middle-earth is in great peril, Celebrimbor.
Show me.
My mirror shows many things. Those that were, those that are, and those that may come to pass. Some things never come to be, unless those that behold the visions turn aside from their path to prevent them.
The Dark Lord has the One Ring. I do not stand against him. Middle-earth will fall.
Take care, Silverhand. If you defeat Sauron and take the One, you may become something far worse.
Searching for the elf! Don't let him escape! Do not shame us!
How did he escape the Dark Lord in the first place?
Don't matter! Stop asking questions and keep your eyes open!
Sauron's army is without number. My kingdom lies in ruins and my family is in chains. And yet, in the One, I have a weapon that could reforge my fates and illuminate the path through this darkness.
There he is!
Forge these Uruks into an army of my own. As the first Dark Lord tortured and corrupted the elves, I will redeem them in flame. They will be mine! That will be seen from the very pinnacle of Barad-dûr.
Me too. You'll never cross in.
I heard he lost an eye to a caracal.
It was too
harsh. Enough. Someone still sneaking about.
And cut out the other's tongue to make his eyes.
Just the wind, I suppose.
Stay on your guard. He might come back.
If we run out of wood for making catapults and rope barrels, someone's got to figure out how to make that thing so it can crowds of catapults.
I think something just moved. Thok Rock.
Away! No, fine! What do you think to accomplish here? You are a dirty thief! True power belongs to the Dark Lord! You elf monster! You will
of the shadow!
Silverhand, you dare stay in Mordor? You think to challenge me here, but you will fail. Your spirit will never see the halls of Mandos.
Without the One Ring, you are nothing. I will tear down Barad-dûr and rebuild a region in the ruins. Release my family, and I will let you serve me, bringer of gifts.
The orcs went into the pit, down there in the black. We didn't hear the first ghoul for about an hour, then the second, then more than we could count. We started shouting in the dark, trying to scare them off. We'd scare one off, but two would come back. Then the shouting would stop, and the screaming would start. Then the screaming would stop, and the sounds would get real bad. Chewing and crunching through armor, through flesh, through bone. It was so black down there, we couldn't see the blood, but we smelt it. When we thought we couldn't take it anymore, they poured down the liquid fire. Then we could see it all, and I'll never forget it. 120 went down, and I came out!
Under my gaze. Now darkness is all that awaits you.
Stop moving!
there!
Return to me what is mine, betrayer. I taught you everything. Without me, you are nothing. The ring will never serve you. Every moment you resist, your family will suffer.
Silence, deceiver. I forged the rings. I perfected the one. You will bow before me!
From Toronto to Robot. Slaves dragging their feet.
Unless pigskins have grown a third leg, they weren't made by no menfolk.
Cougar found some tracks, so the captain's doubled our defenses.
Good. Whatever's coming our way, we'll be ready for it.
Cougars?
That bright-eyed beggar's been turning us against each other. Just yesterday, we marched into battle, just like we'd done a dozen times before. Ready and itching for a bit of the old blood and bone to start flying. Then suddenly, out of nowhere, he's bang in the middle of us! A flash of light, and orcs who've been fighting alongside each other for years are at each other's throats! It's one thing for us Ulu to murder each other. It's something else to have some elf using us as his toys!
I did one eye. Them tracks was probably just a couple of spiders. Useless shrock.
Or he wouldn't have been torn apart by a cannonball.
Hush, nurse. What was that?
Snargog.
usurper! These towers will fall. Your pathetic army will fall. All who defy the Dark Lord will fall! Blood and gristle! Kill the turncoat! Split his skull! I know there's steps to that dance! Alone at last! Once, you will serve him again, in life or in death. Suffer me now.
Shall burn.
You have abandoned all reason, Elf. You cannot hope to stand against me. There is no victory for you here. There is only death.
You know who I am, Sauron. Do you not even dare say my name? You put too much of yourself into the One. You are right to fear me. Purge this darkness. cleansed by the light. A new army shall... Take hold, my army!
I shall command legions.
Silverhand and the Dark Lord. Two immortals locked in eternal battle within the Land of Shadow.
Ugu.
The fate of all Middle-earth rests with you.
Thank you.
Ugu.
Show them your severed head again!
Purge this darkness. Cleansed by the light, a new army shall take hold. My army!
Bleed from me!
time.
Something just moved.
Let's see what you've got.
Oh! Six of little birds will slow us down! My king!
Nothing of true power, Sauron. The light will always prevail. All who resist will be burnt by it.